All right, so basically, we got the lemon, no, sorry. We got the orange in the blender. Bless up. Thank you so much. Thank you so much, all right? Yeah, so right here we got the 50 likes. That's what I like, man. We got the orange into the blender. And now we're going to put two more orange in the blender. All right, two more orange in the blender. Two more orange into the blender like this. And then we are pretty good to go. Nice one. Yeah, man. Yeah, 54. Julie, what's going on? Merry Christmas. A happy Valentine. Thank you so much for coming on the show. We appreciate the love. 100%. 55. Thank you so much for coming on the show. All right, look at that. That is delicious. I want you guys to watch the video because, you know what I mean? That's why I say this is something different. All right. Yeah. Look at this. Do you see that, guys? That's orange. Three medium-sized orange in the blender. Now, get yourself 1-2 cloves of garlic. All right. Yeah. Two cloves of garlic. See it here? Two cloves of garlic. Put the garlic into the blender like this. All right, you see? 1-2. Two cloves of garlic in the blender. All right, beautiful. Now, we're gonna get one lemon, or you can use, we're gonna get one lime, or you can use lemon. Beautiful. Now, we're just gonna remove the skin. All right, look at this. One lime into the blender. Right, you see? That is beautiful. All right, now we're gonna get a nice piece of a ginger. Piece of a ginger like this, excellent. 17 month, Mitchie Boo, you're going on, man. You're going on really good. Keep it up. Doing a good job. All right, now. Yeah, this is turmeric. All right, and the turmeric which I'm gonna be using right now, all right, is fresh turmeric. If you got organic powder one, you can use the organic powder one. All right, beautiful. So what I'm gonna do, I need to put on some gloves. I'm not gonna be yelling at myself today. All right, let's get some gloves on. Yeah, I'm not gonna yell at myself today. You know what I mean? Because the turmeric is pretty orange, you know? All right, so. This is a turmeric. All right, we're using a nice, lovely piece of a turmeric. So we're gonna remove the skin from the turmeric like this. All right, guys. Nice one. So, that's the turmeric right there. You have to use some turmeric inside of it. So, fresh turmeric, we're gonna put one, two, roughly about, yeah. Two pieces is pretty good. We're gonna use two pieces inside of it, all right? Yeah. Gregor, where's Gregor? Gregor, it's the B. Is it, did he come on? No. I thought it was it. All right. Congratulations. Moira Robinson, what's going on? Thank you so much. All right. We're going to blend up this now, guys. Garlic, no orange. This is powerful, guys, what I'm making. All right. Now what we're gonna do, we're gonna put roughly about a tablespoon of pineapple in it. Not too much. Not too much pineapple. Right. Now what we're gonna do, we're gonna put a little bit of water, roughly about a medium-sized cups of water inside of it to help to free up the blender. Alright. So if you miss the ingredients, okay, let me tell you now exactly what's going on right now with the ingredients. We got orange, ginger, lime, turmeric, and some pineapple. Mix up all of this together and blend it. You can use your juicer if you want to use your juicer, but I'm using the blender. And garlic. Sorry, guys. Make sure you put two cloves of garlic in it. So that's how it looks. All right, we're gonna blend this. Excellent. It won't take too long. remove the lid. Now you can drink it just like this, but I'm gonna run it through my strainer, because as a man you have to be careful. All right. You can drink it same way, it's not a problem. But 95% of this go into the right, straight into the into the juice. So as you can see, anytime you strain anything, it gets really light and easy to drink. When you drink this, trust me, not only that, you don't even catch cold and flu. Pour the rest. Make a large portion and keep it in your fridge. Caribbean Queen. What's going on, Caribbean Queen? Looking rich. Lord have mercy, trouble. Caribbean Queen is in the building, man. See that? Yeah. All right. So, guys, that is amazing. Look at this. All right, that is amazing. You see how that look rich? Look at that. So what we're gonna do, all right, let's pour it out. Oh yeah, yes, Chef Ricardo, look at that. Take a good look at that, guys. All right, look at that. All right, now the flavor and the texture of this is amazing, 100%. All right, so remember, garlic, pineapple, ginger, lime, turmeric. All right, remember these things, guys. They're gonna be very important. And 3 medium-sized orange. Blend up all of that together and strain it and drink it right straight through the week. And see what happened to your body. Cheers. All right? Yeah.